Have you heard of El Presidente's childhood home? Some of the items which can be seen there are El Presidente's wooden horse and his favorite teddy bear, affectionately called Misha, and a collection of toy soldiers with which he used to quell make-believe rebellions as a kid.
¿Qué tal?
Tomorrow, we expect a heavy rain of frogs. This unusual phenomenon is apparently not so unusual, since our neighbors claimed even stranger stuff was falling from the sky, including sardines, jellyfish, alligators, and sadly, cows. El Presidente said that it's better raining frogs than men.